Then I'll just give it a little dash of water, just enough to wet the soil around where the seed is. You really don't need much water for this, and you definitely don't want to drench the whole medium, because overwatering can drastically slow down your early growth, or really any stage of growth for that matter.